The 4A Boys State Championship soccer match had Laramie taking on surprising Riverton. The Riverton Wolverines entered the state tournament with a sub-500 record at 7-8-2, but knocked off Gillette in the opening round and then beat defending champion Cheyenne Central in the semifinal round. Laramie had 29 shots in this title match, 9 of them on goal. Riverton had 13 shots and 10 were on goal. So the Plainsmen had their chances, and Riverton keeper Slade Becker was really busy. Laramie notched just one goal in the match, and that was on a penalty kick in the 30th minute from Anthony Castano, and Plainsmen keeper Tanner Rito made that stand up with 10 saves. Laramie takes home the 4A Championship trophy with a 1-0 win over Riverton. That's their third state championship in the last 4 years. The Plainsmen finished the year at 14-4. Riverton had a great run through the state tournament and will compete in 3A next year.